All right, Shay, so I'm gonna try to be quick about this. I apologize if you felt like that I was disrespecting your fiance. That comment that I made was not specifically about him at all. He had not come into my mind at all while I was watching those videos. Honestly, I mean, I really forgot that you were even in a relationship. That was not a direct or a specific attack on him. However, let me say that I am really disturbed that out of everything I said, the only thing that you caught, the only thing that struck you was what you thought I said about him. I keep hearing you say, you know, I don't care what you say about me. I don't care. You can talk about me and It's not that you should care what everyone says about you, but you should care when someone presents you with information, you know, about your actions, letting you know that they're detrimental to your character, to your reputation, you know, and to, you know, your perception or how people perceive you. You should care about that, you know, and I'm not saying that you should care because I said it or anything, but what I'm saying is that you should care more about you and who you are at this point in your life than you do about a man or a boy or your fiance, whoever he is. You're 18 years old. I mean, you have yet to live. In order for you to try to dedicate your life to someone, how could you dedicate something to someone that you haven't even experienced yet? I was really kind of saddened by the fact that you have pretty much given up on yourself. You have found yourself or are looking for yourself in someone else. And it's like, what happens if you wrap yourself in him and God forbid something goes wrong? Anything could happen. What do you have if he leaves? If something happens and, you know, he passes away before you, what do you have, Shay? Like, what are you gonna do? You have to have you. You have to have your own back before you can call yourself having someone else's or allowing them to have yours. And I wish the best for your relationship. I do. I hope that it lasts, you know, forever. I hope that you do get married in 2 years. I hope that, you know, everything that you want comes true. But I also hope that you will begin to get in touch with and fall in love with you. Because if you don't love you, he can't love you. Let me reiterate this too. This was not about beef, sweetie. I don't have beef with you. The only beef I have is on my plate. Okay, I'm telling you, I don't have beef. Whatever happened in Blog TV with that little Derek boy, who I tried to tell you about anyway. Anyway, whatever happened with him and that little situation, that was so old news. I was done with it. I was absolutely done with it. I didn't make the video out of anger, you know, out of, ooh, I hate you, this is beef. I made it because I couldn't believe that someone that I knew was doing something like that, was putting themselves in that type of situation. And it did frustrate me because the way you responded to my comment. So I did have to, you know, I did feel like I needed to explain it further. So I hope that even in the midst of, you know, you getting your feelings hurt about your fiance and whatnot, I hope that you still heard what I said. I want you to carry yourself better than that, you know? And if it is a joke, if it was a joke, fine. It didn't look like a joke. I don't think anybody else on that page was laughing. Honestly, I would suggest you take it down just because, I mean, it just makes you look bad. Like I said, I'm sorry if your feelings were hurt. I'm sorry if I'm sorry that you were brought to tears. I'm sorry that, you know, it made you consider or remember the fact that, you know, you don't have that many people in your life. You do have people in your life. You have you, and you are the best person that could ever be there for you. I'm not trying to, you know, I'm not asking you to be my friend again or anything like that. No, I respect any decision that you make. I just want you to be a better you, and that's it. And that's the God's honest truth. But I'm gonna end this, so peace.